And now our Made in America challenge. One American family stunned. They thought they had so many American-made goods in their home. They let us take out everything not made in America and discovered the house was virtually bare. Well, tonight, can we replace it with goods made by American workers? David Buren and Sharon Alfonsi found out.
By now, you know the Usrys, who might be asking themselves, why did we do this?
Hello!
Allowing world news to come check everything in their home.
Tables made in India.
Made in Thailand.
Bangladesh.
Tables made in Thailand.
Where's your couch made from? China.
Take out anything that wasn't made in America. The Usrys came home to an empty house.
All of our appliances are gone.
No microwave, no oven, no stove, no refrigerator. John, what you making for dinner?
PB&J, American classic.
Living with the consequences at bedtime, even the dog. But then came the real challenge, replacing everything we took out with products made right here in America.
I'm trying to find out.
Remember how long it took Sharon and Mrs. Usry to find that American coffee maker? That's what I wanted to know.
They seem stumped by
1 hour. But we kept going. We're learning tricks and lessons along the way, eventually linking up with more than 100 companies across the country. And then the moment that made even us sweat, the trucks, all six of them, coming down Snow White Drive. Would it be enough to fill this home? Replacing all those foreign flags this week with new ones. Mississippi to Georgia, Utah to New York.
Got it, Alfonsi?
Yeah.
There's a reason they had movers helping us.
Watch your step.
Once we finally got it in, the real work, unrolling the carpet, placing the couch, and unloading that microwave.
Woo!
And then, finally, the living room. Before and after. The bedroom, before and now, the old kitchen and the new one. And the Usrys were at the front door.
Ah. Welcome home.
Wow, our American-made bread. Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Great. All American-made.
All American-made.
24 hours ago, you thought this was impossible.
Yeah.
We did.
When you saw how empty the house was.
I was a little bit skeptical that we'd be able to pull it off, or you guys.
We were skeptical too, but we found it. In fact, too many American companies to count. Just the living room, Hardin, upstate New York, Lee Industries, North Carolina, Mohawk Rugs, Georgia, The Drapes, New Jersey, and The Mirror, Missouri.
Do you feel like you sacrificed anything? Like style or price?
No!
This looks fabulous. I mean, if anything, I think we've upgraded.
An upgrade.
I'm excited.
An American upgrade.
That's
American,
right. Upgrade. Made in America.
But it doesn't come cheap, at least not everything. The lamp, $250, but the drapes, just $40 at JCPenney. The coffee table, $1,500. We'll have more on the prices tomorrow. But next, the kitchen.
Are we ready? Come check out your kitchen.
What do you think?
Wow.
There's no excuse not to cook now, right? This right here is Viking, which is from Mississippi.
From the refrigerator to the stove, stainless steel everywhere. And some old dishes like Grandma had.
We felt really badly about the sleeping bags in your bedroom last night. So we should go check that out.
Come check out your bedroom.
Check it out.
Yeah. It looks so different. And this is American made.
And not only is it American made, look back at the bedroom before. The new American one, believe it or not, cheaper.
Will you ever walk into a store the same again?
No.
No.
No. Y'all changed that for us in a good way.
New members of the family. And I want to say, you didn't have decorators, right? You
are
doing this.
Oh, no.
And you're going to tell us tomorrow night, as we said, about cost and quality. But some things you can't find at all in America.
That's right. There are still some gaping holes. We weren't able to check everything off our list. And wait till you see our receipts.
They might not be able to watch us tonight, in fact. There's a big hint for you. And something else we reveal tomorrow, the people behind a lot of this furniture that we bought. We went all over America to the factories that make these American goods. Look at these smiles. People proud to show those banners made in America.
I cannot wait to hear more. And, of course, we're going to follow up with the whole issue of jobs in America and in this global economy. And if you want to take a tour of the finished house, David and David and Sharon and the Usry's house. You can learn more about the products and the people behind them on abcnews.com/worldnews.